1050, 1050, he just crashed. Just crashed right in front of me.
There to eastbound on St. John's to the parking lot, just south, going out on St. John's.
He is westbound St. John's.
011, I'm back in with Jackson 7 and APD. 011, it looks like he took out a sign. It's in the middle of the road.
Edward 808, he took north off again. I'm not going to pursue. I thought I could catch up because the vehicle was damaged. He's gone. He's still westbound St. John's, just crossed Bennett. Two local units are with him. He stopped. I'm going to assist with filling the car stop.
Car looks clear. Need help?
I'm gonna tell you again.
Hey, big man, other hand now. Other hand.
Put it out there.
Other hand. Give me your hand.
I'm gonna tell you.
Flat on your stomach. Flat on your stomach.
I can't breathe.
Flat on your stomach.
I can't breathe.
Flat on your stomach. Flat on your stomach. Stop resisting.
Stop resisting.
Stop.
Sir, you need to comply. I'm not
resisting. Stop resisting. To control it. Let me know when you're ready.
I need another, one more set of cuffs.
Blackmail, heavy set, unresponsive. Sit up, bud. Go again, sir.
Hey. Wake up. Six of your souls. He's breathing.
Should get a pulse on him.
I can't.
Get a pulse.
Negative.
He's unresponsive, Sergeant.
Check his radio. Check his radio pulse.
We have an EMS route clear. Is there a route clear for him to come in?
Yeah. Hey, we're 808. Good EMS, sir. 1018.
Yeah, JJ. Trying to get him up.
Wake up!
We need to start the pressures.
Want to put him flat on his back?
Yep.
All right, flatten him out on his back. You want to unhook one of these? Or you want to leave hands?
No, I'll unhook one.
Hmm?
Somebody stay on this lead.
Put it down.
Yeah. Gotta get him off the curb.
Come on.
Hold on, let me check pulse one more time.
CPR's on progress.
I don't know idea, but I'm trying to do it by name and date of birth, but just have to get him.
Log CPR, sir.
Subject's unresponsive.